if you don't see things eye to eye, you've got to take things into your own hands.